flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? First signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over. Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I get it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope! Am I the only one who's fed up with how much this entire junkyard stinks?
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't. The mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that? There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
And boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Edges.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Grab, 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 grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
One for me!
Thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Where's...
Oh! Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us!
That's not gonna be an option soon!
This position is untenable.
Truck incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on!
You perished here, Quill.
No!
Sure, it's a break! That's it, we're out of here!
Go! Keep running!
Visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Flarkin tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy Mother of space bugs! It's just...
Swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Buddy.
Sorry about the shoot.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots accidentally at a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Hang on a second. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage. There's a doorway behind that big thing. Someone help me push it.
Look at this old beauty.
I am.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. On it. And finished. There's a way through, if we can clear out that crud.
Oh yeah! Nailed it! And,
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Will! Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys! I'm not alone down here!
You gotta deal with it!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen! Sayonara, space potato! Look at their weird arms!
We can't see them, Cadius! Bro, see if you can find us another way through!
Go ahead, Groot! I'll be fine! Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining should have been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
What a weird bunch of stuff.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird, gooey hunks of rock or metal. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax?
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself. You can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax!
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Probably here.
I am on my way. Remember this moment, should you ever think of crossing the assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you.
I am Groot.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, fuck.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
You know, I've seen these big mining ships before, but I don't remember ever seeing a Captain Starfighter in a war.
Thanos ordered his invaders to raise most of our fleets and demolish our factories before we could respond. Surely you knew that.
Actually, I didn't. I had nothing to do with what happened to your people.
But you were familiar with this tactic.
Yes.
Of course you were.
Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but it always looked like it wanted to.
Okay, moving on to Drax.
I would much rather discuss the eyeball.
It was one of a set. My sister had the other.
Oh, come on!
Whoop! Whoa!
Careful!
Well, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last bumper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling with monsters. They're food for our warriors. We're not too far behind.
Let's get focused on not becoming food ourselves. one or even in defeat. Just hang in there! Close! Nice, but gross! Guys, huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's dark and scary out there, Quill!
Flarknard's on the field, danger on all sides! Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified! Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead! Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Oh, yeah! Huh.
Whoa! Did you see that? Kick their butts!
No mercy!
Time's up! More like it!
I am obliged to agree with the assassin!
Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick!
Told you we could do this!
Never had a doubt!
Watch another one!
Therapy.
Payback time, scotch stains!
They will pay in blood! Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on. Last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster! Man, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Will.
Somebody just grab it!
I'm trying, Peter! I can barely see it!
But it can still run! Gotta be some way to slow it down! What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektoff 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait. Ooh.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Rats, go! Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Blue instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one inside the head?
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
Think you're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Here we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like the cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? Me so.
Room says watch out.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up.
Want me to take the control?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Won't get us killed as well. There's still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue one!
They're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
No response! Press!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.